Hey everybody, Coma Niddy here, and it's time for Science Jokes, round three. Let's go! What do you do when your particles break down? You get on the phone and you call a quantum mechanic. And speaking of quantum mechanics, what do you call a jetpack on an atom? A particle accelerator! Why did the ancient flying reptile go to the dentist? Because his teeth were pterosaur! Ah! That's based on a true story. I recently went to the dentist, had a teeth cleaning, and my gums were hurting like crazy. Lesson learned, floss every day. Seriously, every day, floss, floss. A hadrosaur walks into a bar, orders a tasty beverage, and when it's time to pay, it says, "Put it on my bill." It could have sounded like a duck, you don't know. You weren't there. I was, it sounded like a duck. Okay, you have Black Friday, a Dimetrodon, and a Spinosaurus. What do they all have in common? Check out those epic sales! Boom! That's what you do for epic sales. A lot of explosions here. Alright, next up. You ever feel bad for those felsic rocks? I do. Because they're always taken for granted! These aren't really jokes, it's more like puns, right? Puns are cool, wordplay. Still, Neil deGrasse Tyson met with Pluto over the holidays, and it was dwarfed by his presence. Boom! That's double points for two puns in that statement. Shout out to Dustin for that one. It's crazy. Whoop, whoop. I had to do it. Pluto is still a dwarf planet. There's nothing wrong with being a dwarf planet. Stop trying to change its status, internet. It is still a dwarf planet. Why is the Earth like a kitchen sink? There's a ton of water and a whole lot of plate movement. All right, thanks for watching Science Jokes Round 3. If you like this video, hit the like button and be sure to subscribe. And if you have any science jokes, leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.